Off of the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Dogs on the bags.
What's good, YouTube? It's Christian. I'm back with my mom again for another reaction video. And like a week ago, Nathaniel, Ovi, and some guy named Robs? I don't know how to pronounce that guy's name, to be honest with you. Never heard of him before. They released a song called Yo Vengo de Barrio. This was like really like highly requested. We listened to Ovi before and we obviously heard Nathaniel before, but we never heard the other guy. So I have no idea who he is, but if he's hard, he's hard. I have the English lyrics pulled up right here. It's only 2 minutes 45 seconds for 3 people too, so be happy. That was hard. That's Ovi. You heard that? Wait, what just happened? You heard that?
I like that.
That was hard. That, I don't know. He just came in super hard right there to play that.
La vuelta se coronó, gracias a mi madre por siempre rezarle a Dios. Y ese fue su amigo que la mano me volteó. Mismo con los míos. Yo no tengo miedo.
I know he's been hanging out with Nathaniel a lot lately and making a lot of songs with him, so I'm pretty sure like he's one of the people that are on the come up right now too.
The guy that we don't know how to say his name.
No, Ovi.
Oh.
Because we reacted to him before with Nathaniel. We haven't heard any of his, like, songs by himself. We've only listened to the one with Nathaniel. So, like I said, we have no idea what he's like. They're coming hard on this beat. Jesus. I like how he said he's like not a thug. He's just like trying to get money, basically. Cause a lot of these people are trying to pursue the image that they're a thug and all this stuff.
What does that even mean anymore, to be a thug?
I don't know.
Like murder?
No, just like you're a gangster, basically. I don't know. To be honest, I don't know. But he knows he's not a thug. Like
he's not fronting, basically.
He's just making music. He's just being himself, and he's making money. He made a million already. Millions, not just 1 million, millions. That, I'm guessing that's, yeah. No wonder we've gotten so many people to have us react to this. I've never heard anyone flex their YouTube views in their song before. I promise you, I've never heard anyone do that before. I don't know if he is on the come up. I usually see all these people, like, their videos pop up in the recommended for me. But his videos never popped up in the recommended for me, so I don't know what he does. Or I don't know, like, how good he, like, his music does, you know?
Ovi.
That was hard.
It was.
Like that's why so many people have been telling us to react to that, just because how hard that is.
Yep, I liked it.
I understand now. I'm sorry for not doing it sooner, because
I like him.
Yeah, he always like is different. Like the last song we reacted to from Nothing Yo, it wasn't that good, to be honest. I think that was like one the worst song I heard from him. But it wasn't like it was bad. It's just he has so many better songs, you know. It's like all his songs are so good that just didn't do it, you know. But yeah, Ovi came in hard on the beginning too. I did not expect that at all. Like it was like they were flowing fast and then they went like that. That was hard. Like like that flow. Whoever decided to do that flow, shout out to you, because it's like you know that's what people like. You get me? But Nathaniel has been previewing a lot of songs lately. He previewed one in English too.
Like?
Yeah. It's talking about Molly and stuff.
Huh.
Yeah.
I'm kidding.
Oh, I was But yeah, he did preview one in English, and I know literally today he dropped one with Junior Eche. So we're gonna react to that right now. I don't know which one's gonna go up first. Probably this one. But yeah. Shout out to Nathaniel. Shout out to Ovi and shout out to
the other guy.
Robs?
I don't know, maybe the G's
Robes. Robs. I don't know I've never seen that before, to be honest with you. But yeah, comment down below what you guys want us to react to next. Subscribe if you're new. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Sorry, I'm out. God, I gotta go. Yeah, you know this ain't the